What's up, guys? I'm Malik.
And I'm Michael.
And welcome back to Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. We're gonna cut off some tape.
Cut off some tape. Because we're meeting Mr. Cop.
Wait, what's that on the right? Oh, no, that's on the left, yeah, up there.
Obey.
Okay. It was like shimmering, I thought you'd pick it up. Alright, slice the shit. Okay, well, maybe you can press A, and it'll be like...
Oh, you know, that works, too.
Yeah, we're good.
Press button.
E-001.
Beep. Remember.
There's a car. Hey, there's the cop. Hey, cop. Hey, buddy. You gonna go talk to him?
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
I'm trying. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up. Wait!
Woo! My boy is done.
Two things. One, was that Eva's elbow? Why?
Fuck it. I'm over here.
It was on the floor. He probably should have picked up his gun.
Oh, no. Let me get the fuck out of here, because he has a...
You probably should have picked up the gun instead of stabbing him fucking...
I did not realize... Pick it up. Oh, shit. Run.
Change equipped item. I guess you can change it back to the... Are you supposed to just shoot him? Get in the car. That's your car.
You must be goddamn crazy.
Get in the car and just drive out.
Are you... This man has a... Oh!
He grabbed you by the back of the face.
Look, his face is... See? I can get in the car, but why would I do that?
Where the hell you think you're going?
Why would you do
son?
That?
Bro, do you see... face is gone.
You can open up that drawer that was right there. I would've. Let's see what was in there. Probably ammo or a health kit or something. See, it's probably in that drawer. Get out of there.
Get.
Alright, I don't think it's gonna help. See? You can open that stuff. Can't open that. There's one over there. Yeah, that cabinet right there. Can you break that box? Oh, there's your key.
Let me do one more. Oh shit!
Headbutt the shit out of you.
No.
Chill out, bro.
I'm not chill. This game is literally the worst. In a good way. Well, my window's broken, so let's hurry up and
Accelerate! Get him! Good, get out of there. Hey, there's some fluid right there.
Motherfucker!
Get that fluid. He threw that crate!
Right. Bring it on!
What the
He missed.
I guess? I don't know what else I should do.
Yeah, I can try to go out the thing.
Right? Garage?
Yeah.
No, it's not.
No. See, down there. Do you get out the car or? Oh, okay. Guess not.
No, Jesus.
You're still gonna just play as a kid.
Nice car, Ethan.
This guy's just playing with our lives. Go out. Go out.
Let's finish this, and I.
No.
This nigga is strong.
You're not going in that.
Oh yeah.
No, we're not going through that.
No.
That's right, no. Ah! Are we good?
Well, you're still looking around.
Oh, we just missed it. Oh my. Can you tell me he's not dead? Because you know, things that we kill tend not to stay dead.
What the fuck did you just say?
Things we kill usually don't stay dead.
Oh, you said tend to. Okay, I thought you said tend to. I was like, what the fuck does that mean?
What's just that? He's alive? Where do I go? Where should I go?
I don't know, man.
Where?
I would heal while you have the time.
Oh,
I'm good,
boy! Now look what you've done, motherfucker!
Kind of,
help me! Help me! Thank you, car.
You
My baby!
You didn't the gun, did you? Is he dead? Doubt it. Ooh, that'd be too easy. His clothes are gone, though. Your hand is through the...
Just a little visual glitch.
Nice touch. Where are you going now?
I don't know. Can I leave through the garage?
Are you... Ladder.
Ladder.
Ladder right there. Right there. Shoot him. Shoot him.
You always want to waste...
Do I have your attention, boy?
What I
tell
you?
You're about to see some wonderful...
Magic.
Shoot him.
I'm gonna go up the ladder. This man, he just shot himself.
He's not dead, though.
Should I just... No. I didn't want that. You go back up. Yeah, kill him. I would like to have...
That's the thing from the door upstairs.
Can I open it?
Spin around.
Nice.
Yeah. Go.
Okay, he's still there.
Ow! Is that right on the other side of the thing? See, now he's even more fucked up looking, so it's gonna be scarier.
Oops. Inventory. No, I don't want it. Combine with my herbs.
11 herbs and spices.
Should I heal real quick, or should I...
That's what I'm saying, I would.
Just around. I guess I can. Oh, just on my hand.
Mm-hmm. Even though he fucking headbutted you, he fucking sliced away at your insides, sliced away at your outsides.
Fancy
living. Here we come. Alright, we're fucking in the mansion. Where are you going to first? I'm saying the front door is probably too easy, but hey. Shoot me.
Should I shoot it?
Yeah, I guess so. Well, wait. Why don't you try to knife it first instead of wasting ammo? Yeah. So, are you going to greet the other ones?
The other one's back. I mean...
You can look at that picture. Achievement. He's here. He's everywhere. Gunpowder. Don't know what the fuck that's for.
Make him, though, I guess. Mm-hmm. A coin. Why?
Don't answer the phone. Explore some shit first. Because I feel like if you don't answer the phone, then it's not going to like trigger the next sequence so you can explore a little bit more.
What the fuck?
Before you go through the scorpion door. Clock pendulum.
We can put it on the other one. Should we do that now?
I mean, I would.
Number 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howe from State Police told reporters that they had started a search for Helen Midcliff, a college student from North Carolina who was traveling to Louisiana. Miss Midcliff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. Vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to set up local interrogations and increase personnel to further investigations.
Alicia Ashcroft, January 19, 2016.
We're in 2017.
That was last year.
June, it said?
Yeah.
June or July?
We're in June. Nah, fuck that shit. Go put the pendulum on the thing.
I wanna look at it.
You don't got nothing there, unless you put the pendulum there.
I'm assuming it makes like a silhouette. Sky Hunter.
Can you put a coin there?
Nah, I doubt the coins do anything. That scared me.
Well, don't go that way. Oh, another chem bag.
Just looking real quick. No, why do I keep doing that? Well, I'm not gonna go upstairs.
It's a bigger gun. Shotgun. Alright, well... Well, you done fucked up.
I fucked up bad.
Put the gun back.
I can put it back. I can give him something else, probably.
Yeah. Interesting.
But okay, that's not anything. Ooh, a piece of bread.
Piece of toast. Iron bread.
That's the only thing edible here.
Because after you answer the phone, that's when the cops started knocking on the door. Dog head.
That's probably for the
painting in there.
Yeah. No. Put it in the light, I think.
No, maybe.
That's what it seemed like it would do.
It took the head. It took the thing.
Yeah. Boop doop doo.
So either it's for that, or... What?
Did the phone stop ringing?
Yep.
Did we...
No, it's back.
Okay.
Probably because you came out of the thing.
What is that? Okay, the that's fan the fan. Right there.
We'll put the dog head on. Oh, nope. You need three dog heads.
I was going to say, I just saw that and I was like,
Yeah, so you need three dog heads. So we'll put it on there because it's taking up inventory space.
Do we look at this?
Yeah.
Okay. Put it on here?
No, put it in the thing. See? You got to find a bird.
Ah, you're right. Unless I can angle this.
Not even, no.
You don't know my life.
I know your life, and I know this is incorrect for your life.
Boom. Interesting, though.
But yeah, go put the dog head on there. That way you have inventory space. All right. That dog head, what do we got? Nice try. All right, one dog down.
At least we know. So, right. That fan, man.
Are you going to go upstairs and explore, or are you going to answer the phone first? I'm saying explore first, but that's just me.
That's fine. We'll go upstairs, check around. Okay. We got an urn.
Got some angels. Got a picture of...
Mia?
No.
Zoe? Evelyn.
Her boot.
Is Evelyn the second child?
Oh.
Sorry. What is with these doors?
So there's a snake door, there's a scorpion door.
Yeah.
There's a cat.
Hey, kitty. He's staring at me. Football.
Footy boo boo. Alright.
Boop a doop a doo.
And on the other hand, I just smack you with my other hand. Crap.
Grandma?
So.
She's moving.
So is this gonna be like.
She is moving.
Is this gonna be like Outlast where you go to go past her and she's gonna jump on you? Because I don't think my heart can take it.
Should I shank her?
I was thinking about it. Just shoot her. Or is Grandma a good guy? Grandma's blind as fuck. Are you gonna stab her or no? Okay.
Nah, Grandma. Another stink door. Look inside the helmet.
Maybe his daddy's hot.
The door closed.
Can you put the helmet on?
Hi. Grandma, did you close the door? Oh, Grandma.
Outside. Well, go do the rest of the inside. Yeah, go around the wall. Go around the corner.
I feel like when I go back out, Grandma's gonna...
Not be there.
Or I feel like there's something I can do with this.
I doubt
there's
it.
There's gotta be. Gotta
be. Okay, well. Are you going that way or outside?
I'm not ready.
There's a door right there.
I'm just...
Can't open it. Oh, yes, you can. Alright, so there's another scorpion door.
I'm just not...
What the fuck is that in the corner?
Hello?
Close the door.
I got a knife!
Alright, so explore in here. Can you open it from this side? Oh, maybe not.
Shotgun.
Another coin. Another fuckhead. Marguerite, move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. Alright. This guy has such a wonderful way with words. There's another door there.
Does that probably lead outside and go back around, maybe?
Maybe. Alright.
TV, can't do anything with it.
Oh, okay. Oh, here comes another tape.
Shit.
Alright, here we go. Oh, no? Okay.
Oh, I'm gonna look around.
Gunpowder. A book. Another head. Another doggy head. How much space do you have left?
One.
Alright, are you gonna do the tape first? Reports say a storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. The water has finally receded. The house is alright, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bayou. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. Another trash can?
Gunpowder?
Another.
Where did the top lid go?
The lid. Give me that blender.
Should we plug that blender in? You missed!
Very badly. Yep. Excuse me. You're not even trying at this point.
Alright.
Tape. I don't want to do the tape and then somebody's behind us. Alright, go ahead. What? This is June. This is 2017 and they have VHS tapes. Like, come on, dog.
Here we go.
New videotape, guys. Let's go.
Mia. Ethan, please watch this.
Oh, God. I don't want it anymore.
Mia Winner's old house. This is July 19th, 2017. This is very recent, and correct?
Are we rewinding the tape? I'm watching the time at the bottom. I don't know what's going on.
I don't know either.
Is it going up or down?
I'm pressing buttons.
Okay, there we go.
Awesome.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to
know that wasn't me.
I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
How's she holding that?
Oh,
you're Mia.
Catch me again.
Can't let her catch you again, so why the fuck you turn around? Keep going.
I'm observing. Maybe I can find something.
Nah, just go. Fuck that shit. Fucking weird babies and shit. Go. Don't let her catch you. Just go.
I'm gonna miss something, though.
We're not gonna miss shit. Keep going.
God, left or right?
There's a door there. Not going that way, apparently.
Well. The hell?
There's a door right there.
Over here.
Fucking Christ.
What in the actual... Oh, lights are going out. I'm getting scared.
Just keep moving. You want to stop? What if I miss something? Just fucking keep going, dog.
Well, bad things... Left or right? Left.
Can't go that way.
I am sick and tired.
I don't know. I'm stuck.
You didn't hide very well. So you just hide behind that box and she'll go past you, or? I guess only one way to find out.
I am sick and tired.
Maybe she'll go through that.
Maybe she'll go through that door.
Yeah.
We'll see what happens.
How did you say that last time?
She did.
Oh.
What have I done to deserve this except open
my... Go through the door. Go through the door, please.
Yeah, she's opened that door.
Did she?
Yeah.
Did she?
Well, she didn't go through it, but, I mean, it sounded like she opened it.
I don't understand you at all. This?
All right. Back on track.
Well, gotta be very cautious.
Yeah, this definitely has to be the last one for tonight. Nigga getting sleepy voice.
Gotcha. Can't open that.
Oh, so I guess this is showing you so when you go outside, it'll be there.
Or is it just
no care? Am I in a bad spot? I don't know.
I feel like maybe.
Just stay around, there. Turn around, please. Should I go back in and try to... She gonna turn around? No, she's coming this way.
Really. I know you would know it on lock. I know
you should move over a little bit so you're not standing in the fucking... Well, I meant not that way. I meant not in front of the fucking window. watch out for that window.
Has seen more than you.
Blowtorch. Maybe you can when you're boyfriend. There's a window right above you.
I was gonna peek to see when she turns.
If.
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you. Mm.
So Zoe
think
might
I don't
be the
know
other
what
daughter.
You want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Hmm?
Zoe, you think she's the other daughter? Or do you think that boy, the one guy's arm cut off, or do you think he's the other child? Who are the children?
I think he's one of the kids. Did she walk outside?
I don't know.
I think she's outside. I mean, you gotta peek somewhere.
No, don't come over here.
Well, just stay quiet. She said, don't come over here. Oh.
Shit. Don't come over here. Oh shit. What do I do?
Just.
Okay, it's a good thing we didn't stay over there.
So I don't know where you're supposed to go then. Can you keep going? No, you can't go that way.
We just gotta hope she goes.
Wait, so while she's on the other side, do you go back inside or?
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. You might be right. Go inside, go inside.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Okay.
I don't know what you're supposed to do.
I'm gonna wait for her to go back.
Do the other side and then go back in.
We open our home.
Yeah, see, she's gonna.
We
yeah.
open our hearts. And what do you do?
So, I'll probably be able to go back and click whatever was good. Okay.
Are you sure?
It's gotta be. No, nothing.
Jump in the water, swim the fuck out of there.
Can't.
I would stay down though.
Okay. Here we go. Come on now, man. How the fuck?
It's a shadow puzzle. You almost had it. Just turn it sideways. Other way. That's upside down. What? You okay?
It's weird. The controls are kind of weird to me. Like, I feel like I'm getting it to an extent.
Well, it has to be that way. We have to move it. Yeah. Well, no, you can't have it to where that part has to be skinny. Yeah, almost got it. You have to move it up, though.
Oh, I can move it with the left hand.
Yeah. You're almost there.
That's it, bro. What?
Because it has to be perfect.
God damn it.
It, like, needs to be moved up.
I can't move up.
Because that's, definitely.
That's it. How do I? Bruh.
Mm-hmm. Can you move it closer to the shadow?
Oh, can I? I can just say okay. God damn.
Well, hindsight. Now we know.
Now we know. Well, that's a weird thing.
That's a clever puzzle, I feel.
Oh, yeah. No. I'm just saying, like, put this statue and move it to open this hidden door. She's gonna come out and scare us.
I feel like right here.
Hmm? Mama? Checkpoint?
Oh, so this is the other side of where you were running first.
We might have to hide behind this box.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
That's not the mom.
You! You!
No, that's somebody else that was talking.
All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
So I guess it's like the ghost or something. It's like a ghost or something. That's what they're talking about, her.
We love you! Oh, no, why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention!
It's too much. It's too much.
You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit for a bitch?
Little Evie. Oh, so I guess the little girl?
Evelyn?
She, yeah, I guess so.
Please move. Oh, no.
I am through playing games with you! You hear me? You hear me? You hear me?
Stop. Go. Please, get out.
This tape is extensive, man.
Oh, shit, she's still there. Where's she going? Are you serious?
Maybe when she turns around, go. Like, go now.
You sure?
Who knows?
Go where, though?
Where she came from, but I mean...
She's pretty fast, though.
I mean, you missed your opportunity. Because when she comes past this way, she does that stupid shit. So when she comes this way and does it, that's when you go. But you missed your opportunity the first time, so you gotta wait again.
Which way? Did I go that way?
No, you can't go that way.
Which way am I going?
Go straight, where she came from. Over there. Go straight. Towards the window.
Do it now?
Yeah. Go. And then turn to your right. There you go.
Is this where we were?
There's no way out of there, Missy!
Oh, God.
Ah! Part's missing. Are you kidding me?
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, fuck.
Where do you think you're going?
How'd you get down here? I don't want to help you there. I don't want to help you.
She was all...
Where do you think you're going?
I'm scared to see what's going to be when you fucking come out of this video, to be honest with you.
We didn't answer the phone yet.
Achievement! Can't catch me.
But you got me.
Cool.
I guess they're not counting our deaths.
Wait.
You blinky.
Yeah, I'm going to do
that. What did they do to you, Mia?
Alright, here we go. Back.
Good. Nothing came at us in the video. But I think that's about it for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Not too much happened this episode, but we found some stuff. We're learning. We're getting better.
Make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe. Make sure you guys tune in next time, because next time, at this point, I don't know what's going to happen. But it's 3 o'clock in the morning. For reals this time. I promise. I promise. It's actually 3 o'clock in the morning.
For once.
It's no. Not gonna.
There you go. We got
saw it. It was 3 o'clock. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. For real this time. So, yeah. We're gonna go ahead and go to sleep. But make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe. Tune in next time. Because next time, we might answer the phone.
You heard it here first, guys. We'll see you in the next one.
Goodbye. All right, so I can... It's
gone. Nope.